one's listening, there's some kind of infection. It started with the crew. It's spreading. I don't think this was some kind of accident. There's too many fail-safes in place. People are dying.
That's weird.
This was found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Blacksite. R&D. Biotech, primarily. We try to make contact. Nothing. Crew are presumed dead.
What was the research?
It was supposed to give us leverage. Purely deterrent. God damn it, if the Hellghast exploded, they'd be unstoppable. It wouldn't be a war. Genocide. Part of the intel you retrieved was a series of outgoing transmissions from the Cassandra. We think it's Hellghast encryption. My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hilary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to defect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident. There's an extraction team on standby to get you out. There's a reason why we took such care with her work, Lucas. People wouldn't understand. That's why I'm involving only you in this. Anything could be waiting for you on there. Watch your back.
Whatever you say. So we're trying to, like, crash the ship?
Shadow 1-8. I've got eyes on the ship. Defensive systems look to be down.
Roger. Breach the hull and advise what's inside.
Z-12 approaching ISC Cassandra. 50 meters in closing. Shadow Marshal, begin prepping for spacewalk. You are clear on my mark. Breach device in place. Z-12 clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Okay, thank you. Let's do this. So we're breaching this ship. Oh, this is cool. X to move up, O to move down. Okay. This is like zero gravity. This is cool. Let's see, what's this? Do we need this? Nope, just a little thingy-majig. I guess we're just going all the way. Wow. This place got messed up. So there was like a virus or something? So we're playing Dead Space now? Here we go. How did we make it? It's not zero gravity anymore? Okay, cool. Oh, no, never mind. It is. I was like, yay, we're fine. Oh, now we're fine. Okay. Sorry, dude. We just made him fall down. Let's see. Ooh.
Elevator's down. I'm finding another route.
Roger, Wunny.
Goodness. What the heck happened here? I feel like that's kind of a weird transition. Like, we were doing that mission, and then all of a sudden it's like, we're doing this now? Like, I just don't really understand, like, why we're doing this now, I guess, if that makes any sense. I feel like the story is kind of jumbled. Let's see what that say. Wear a mask. Okay. I think I have a mask. Guess we'll find out. Oh shoot, what was that? Oops. Hope that wasn't anything bad. I know that's like the stupidest thing to say, but maybe it won't be anything bad. Maybe it's just Santa Claus like jumping around or something. Alright.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
I found the reactor shaft. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Zero G's. Oh goodness. Oh, look at these bodies. What is it? X to go up, right? Yeah, okay. Wow. Where are we going? Yeah, I thought we were going up. Oh, you can go up or down. I like how there's kind of like this idea of you can do whatever you want. I think that's interesting. And of course, it's not like a true open world, but it's just interesting, I guess. At least you have some choice. Eh, come on. This is a bit different for the first person shooter. Okay. Complete. Equalize, buddy. I don't want to be flying around. It is kind of cool, though. Okay, checkpoint. Let's see. What we got? What we got going on? Oh, shoot. Look at that. Should I shoot that? Yep. I should shoot that. It had a red dot thing on it, so I guess that was a. Anything red is pretty much an enemy. It's like a little red eye. What's in here? Just looking around real quick. Oh yeah, these things. Okay, that's kind of like what game was that? Was it Dead Space that had these things? I know I know this is like a stupid game to reference, but the Star Trek game had those where you had to pick those up and place them to certain areas and whatnot. I think we actually have to come back here. Let me go to the objective first. Yeah, I think that's the thing, maybe? It's locked down? Is that it? Yes, so I think you have to go around that way.
Warning.
Anything over here?
Initiate lockdown.
Oh, look. Ooh, look at them. The guy just got murdered. Okay, pull this out. And then, let's see, maybe we can place this somewhere else. What is that? That looks cool. Right here? Yeah, okay, here we go. So then this powers the door, which is cool. Okay. It's like 60 frames per second just about for me. When you sprint, it kind of drops, but it's kind of cool though. Yeah, I think there's like an audio log in here. The audio logs actually play on the controller. Ouch, shoot, which is kind of cool. I was like, I ought to kill myself right here. In his hand or something? I almost thought it was in his hand. Maybe since I already picked it up, you can't listen to it again. But anyway, the audio log is actually put on the controller, so you guys wouldn't be able to hear it anyway. Let's see, what's that? Pick that up. You never know when you need a petrocyte capacitor. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, I guess we're going to have to find ones to put in all of these. Okay. Does this go somewhere? Wait, what was that? Oh, this one right here. Cool. Okay. Place that one. Then we need one more. One more. Let's see. I wonder if one's just lying around like that one. Or maybe we have to go back and actually find, pick up another one or something. I do not see another one. Let's go this way. Because I don't think we'll be able to pick up that one that's down there. Maybe this door will open if we find another one. Let's see. Let's look around real quick. I'm assuming we'll have to pick that one up that we placed down. But I don't know if we can make it through, though. Because I think the door will close. Oh, this one. Is it? Oh, no. We don't have one. There's one in there. One second. Okay, so you place it here so that you can get it out of here, I guess. Okay. Got you. Okay. So I'll put these back up, and then we'll keep going. Cool. Okay. So we put them all in here. Don't know what that did. I think it opened this door. Yeah. Okay. Open the door. Sweet. So what's back here? Anything pretty? Anything happy? Sure, it's happy on this abandoned ship that there's... oh, what was that? You hear that? Oh, shoot. Oh, what the heck? Oh, there's like little... Oh, look at these things. They're like little guys. That reminds me of The Force Unleashed 2. Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. They had those little like drone things like that. They're really annoying. Try to blow you up. Oh, see. Is that one? No. I think it's just a light. Wait, one behind me. What are you doing? Stop it. Leave me alone. Let's go looking. The lighting's kind of cool in this game. It's pretty intense, but it's cool. Oh, I keep forgetting about my drone. I need to stick him on. Ooh. That was loud. It scared me. She's like, the hell gas. It like, freaked me out. Here's the bridge. Maybe we can hack it? Yeah. There you go. Come on, buddy. Give me some news or something. It's down there. Pick up dossier. Cool. Must be like a collectible or something. What's he doing? Is he still doing stuff? No. It's weird. It's like, it doesn't really always work right. You tell him to do something and he just kind of sits there.
Pulsar 1-8, I've changed course for the sun. Proceeding with the mission.
Copy, 1-8. Locate the reactor and get it back online. I want this ship gone.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Why are we trying to blow this thing up? I mean, I know they're saying there's like some kind of virus or something, but I don't know. It seems kind of weird that we're just blowing it up. I really don't know like about the story or anything. I just have this feeling that it's going to turn out to be like he's the bad guy or something like that. You know? Like, oh, that's really good. Oh. I love the way their eyes light up in the dark. It's cool looking. The Kaiser. Looks cool. Secondary fire mode? What is it? Like a single shot or something? Oh, it's like a shotgun or shoot, maybe it's a grenade launcher. No, it's a shotgun. That's cool. That's a bit overkill for that guy, but it was cool though. see where we go. Oh, you get out of here. I love their weapons a lot. I really like them a lot better than the standard one that you get. I feel like they're more accurate for some reason. I don't know. Maybe they're just, whoa, goodness. Maybe they're just easier to control for me or something. Let's see. Wait, go. Look at the light. That's good. You leave my drone alone. There we go. We actually used the drone for once. Worked out. I love the light on the drone. That's cool looking. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, this is where we came from, right? Okay, I guess we're just... Oh, we're probably trying to do that bottom thing, maybe. Here we go.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Okay. Equalization complete.
Here we go. We can do this. So, the course has been set, so now we just have to get this ship moving. Per the objective. Okay. I wonder if you can shoot or fire in zero gravity. I forget. I've played this level... I think I played this one and part of the one after it, but I really don't remember. Let's see. Oh, I keep getting... Get off that. I keep getting hung up on stuff. Oh, there we go. I think we're heading for this door. I have to go under it, though. Yes, under it. Cool. Whoa. There we go. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Airlock sealed. Okay, access engineered. Transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Cool. Okay. For some reason, I was thinking about Mass Effect. Like, this reminds me of Mass Effect. Some reason. I keep mentioning games. I just keep thinking of all these different games I've played. Mass Effect's a really cool game. They make it Andromeda. That's about to come out. I actually wasn't that excited about that game. I had made a video on Jammed Red Games. I was kind of ranting. I was just complaining about the 4K teaser. That was like the first gameplay that we saw, and it was mainly just the guy like jumping around and stuff. So, I wasn't really that impressed with it. I guess I should use the thing again. I swear, I just never use those. It doesn't help, though. Like, I hear people talking, but I don't see anything. You know what I mean? Like, where are they? It'll do that, too, randomly. Like it'll act... It'll do the up arrow, and I don't really think I hit that the up arrow. I don't know. Oh, there's one. I must have to get to, like, a certain spot or something. Oh, like, here's the thing. Let's see, so what do we need to do with it? Drop it. Let's see, what's that? I think that's just a stim pack, or whatever they're called. Pick this up. I thought I saw somewhere to place this, but I don't remember where. Let's see. Let's see if we can find it. I'm not really a huge fan of this kind of stuff. Looks like you put it there. Or like you have to kind of pick up stuff and drop it, pick up stuff and drop it. It's kind of annoying to me. I think we just go this way. I don't think we have to use that. It may just be for the extra stuff. See, I don't think I'm hitting the up arrow. There we go. Wall hack would win. That's glass. I don't think you can shoot through it for some reason. Use there. You will die. I love this gun. It's cool. Come on. Something about the aim in this game is just kind of weird for me. Maybe I'm just not used to it. I probably should adjust it. I feel like it's just a little sluggish. It's like not as sensitive as I want it to be. Or like, I feel like the aiming sensitivities. Like, okay, but I feel like just the turning and stuff is a bit too slow. Let's see, stim packs everywhere. Where are we going? I'm trying to go outside. Oh, I remember this part. Let's remove this. Okay, so then that opens the door. Whee! Okay. Wait, please don't kill me. Okay. Oh. Hack. No, see, it just says deploy. It doesn't do anything. You have to make sure he's hacking it. Okay, so he's hacking it. So we're doing that right now, finally. Okay, so then we got here. So you have to put these things in here, I think. So there's one. And then you can walk over here. This reminds me of Final Fantasy 13 2. There's actually like a puzzle thing you can do in it that's similar to this. I forget what all these do. Is it mess? Oh! That scared me. I thought I was dead. It actually jump. What was I? So where do we need to place them? There. Is there another one inside? I don't know if there's one inside. I was trying to see if there's one over there, but I don't think that there actually is one. There. We're trying to get him to move. Capacitor replace. Did we do it? What is that? Oh no, there's one more right there. Shoot. Okay. Let's grab this. So those power the bridge. So we can just, we can just take them off. Ooh, I feel like this is gonna hit in the face. Goodness. Okay. Probably should have done them outside in. I mean, inside out. That way I don't get hit as much. Oh, I thought I was falling for some reason. That was weird. Something about the way that camera changed. I thought I was like gonna fall to my death. Okay. Hello. That's my shadow. Thought that was the guy there, so I would freak me out. And then, what's the other one? Oh, it's all, okay, cool. Well, look how fast this one's going. That's not that fast. I was like, watch out! Wasn't that bad. Okay, this last one? Let's see. Cool. That wasn't that bad. Okay. Where's the door? Oh, shoot. Wait, do we have to cross it now? Oh, shoot. I think we have to cross it. Okay. We can do this. Oh, I probably should have brought one with me. So that I don't have to, like... Whoa! Shoot, man! I made it! What? I thought I had made it. Did I not? Okay. I think it counted this, though. Okay, well, it counted it as it, you know, I got it. Oh, shoot. I jumped right into one. One second. Okay. Whoa. They keep doing that. It's just like he falls onto it. It's weird looking. I'm okay with it because it actually gets up faster, so I'm not really complaining. It's just kind of weird. Okay, did we do it? Where are we going? Over here. Okay, cool. So, oh, this is about where we were. Okay. Oh, to use ladder. I forgot. What game is it you just walk up to it? Some games you just walk up to the ladder, some games you have to hit it. I never really understood why. Maybe first person shooters would be kind of confusing if you just like started walking up a ladder for some reason. I think third-person shooters are more like you can just, you know, just jump to it and it's fine. Cool.
You know you're going to die. Shut up. Open it. Do it. Come on.
Pulsar 1-8. The ship is on course for the sun.
I was watching stuff. Whoa, shoot, watch out. Everything's blown up. Whoa, goodness. Scope. I tried to scope, we just stopped scoping for some reason. Oh, shoot, stop it. Oh, wait, I think he died. Okay. Wait, I think there were two more up, right? Two more directly above. Okay. Let's see. Where's the stairs? Right here? Alright, here we go. Let's make sure I'm not walking up on them. Here we go, though. Grenade. Please don't kill myself. That was an awful throw. That was a distraction. Haha. Exactly how I planned it. Throw it the wrong way. They'll never suspect. Shoot him, drone. Okay. Oh, what's that? Oh, there's one. I thought there was something. Oh, that's a lot of them. Maybe a grenade over there would be better. I don't know. Stop doing that. Goodness gracious. This would be one of those games that would be better. See? Stop it. Dude, I swear I'm not hitting the up arrow. This would be one of those games that's better with like a keyboard and mouse. Like, there's just too much stuff going on in the remote. It's like just too cluttered. Like the scan thing, the objective thing, the health thing. I don't know. I just feel like that's just a lot of stuff right there. Mainly just the objective thing. I think that should maybe be like start or something. Or maybe the touchscreen. Like I don't really see when you push the touchscreen in. I don't really see it doing anything. I don't really know what it does if you push the touchscreen in. So maybe that should be like the drone. You deploy it that way or something. Okay, here we go. Whoa, frames went down a lot right there. That was weird. Rescue Masar. Okay. So that looked like that lady on the bridge. I think is who that was. That lady that was seemed like she had the other person captive or something maybe. So let's see what's going on here. Okay. Got my gun. Okay, here we go. Please don't kill me anyone. Oh shoot, that's out of red. Let's hear me.
Are we ready? Weapon test 224HA series 6. Subject is Hellgast male, 33 years, no pre-existing conditions.
Whoa. Hello.
This is what you do? Experimenting on us? You disgust me.
I came here to destroy this.
Don't lie to me. You came here to bury the truth. Wasn't destroying Helgen enough? I will not see any more innocents die.
Where's Massar?
Massar will answer for what she has done. So will your leaders.
Nope. Not if I have something to say about it. Ow, stop pushing me. Oh, take that. Oh. Ow, come on. Triangle. Oh, I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Take that. Wait. Square? I'm gonna. I was like, I couldn't do anything there. Oh, there she goes.
Sir, the trade-off. She's here. She's taking Massar.
There's still time to stop them, but you have to
the
move.
Marshal does not.
Oh.
Understood.
Oops. Watch out for the sun. Sun is too bright. It will melt you. Is that making that noise? Well, where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go back, maybe? Let's see, maybe there's another way we can go. Or maybe I can just run for it. Should we just run for it? Watch this. Ta-da! Oh, we're okay. Cool. I wasn't really sure what to do there. Die! Oh, goodness. Run. This is bad. The sun is, like, slowly coming my way. Maybe we should just make a run for it. Oh, look at those guys. Dang it. Okay, got you. Let's see. Drone, do your thing. Or not. Invalid target. Dude, what is your invalid target? Just go. Goodness. Not a big fan of the drone. Oh, there's the sun. Crap. I slid right into the sun. Goodness gracious. One sec. Grenade out! Not what I meant to do. Oh, cool. You can just shoot those out. I didn't even think about that. You can just shoot the windows out. Go away. Ow. What's that? Wait, who is that? I'll burn you alive. Wait, can we go down here? Let's see. I'm just making a run for it. This is how I roll. Non-lethal. Non-lethal other than when I burn him alive with the sun. Okay. So where are we going? No clue. Oh, here we go. Let's see. Whoa, oh crap. of course I'm out of ammo. Darn it. Out of grenades. Joan, do your magic. Joan, do your magic. Okay. There we go. Sweet. Okay. I don't like to after the cutscene it switched my gun. It stinks. I guess I had to have the pistol for the cutscene, but either way it stinks. Oh, I feel like shorter for some reason. Alright. Oh, the gun's up, freaking out. Pick it up! I can't pick it up for some reason. Alright. Oh. Are you trying to run away from me? Okay, let's use the thing. Oh goodness. Like a thousand dudes. Again, I need grenades. Oh, not one of those things. Kill it. Oh, this is the shield, stupid. I mean, I guess it's not terrible, but... Oh, what? Ah! Can't hit that guy. Okay, I'm just making a break for it. What is that? Oops. Oh, sorry. I just blew the thing up on him. Blew it up on me, too. Goodness. That wasn't that good. Oh, the Kaiser. I love this thing. This way? That's where I just came from. No, this is right way. Sweet. Yeah. Thought that was the sun. It freaked me out. I was like, run away! We're good though. Yeah. Oh, cool. This has like a hollow on it. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, we're going this way? Yeah, here we go. Oh. You go away. Oh, I love this gun. I know I keep saying that, but I really do. It's cool. Oh, boy. Go away. Whoa. See, if I were on hard difficulty, I would have just died right there. Like, it's pretty brutal on hard difficulty. I thought someone else over here. Let's use the magic thing. See, I think this hurt you.
She must have lost all the escape pods.
See.
Roger that.
I'm just rambling right now. I'm no clue. Oh, I thought you had to dodge that for me. Don't know what I was doing there. I was like, okay, we have to dodge it. I don't know, like, what my thinking was there. Oh, shoot. Whoa. Oh, shoot. Look how silent it is. Did I die? Was that it? Oh, I did it. Yay!
Take her to the holding cells.
You're not like the others.
What did you say?
You're different. I know the Hellghast. Better than they know themselves. They have an essence. Something you lack. You were tainted with another blood. If you gave me a sample, I would gladly tell you what percentage of your genome is Vectin. I'd guess... more than half.
Take her away! Now!
You're all going to die.
She seems kind of crazy. That's a cool ship. Is that theirs? Bye! See you later! That must be them leaving. Wow. Watch out for that. Oh, there goes the Cassandra. Is that what it was called? Oh.
Thermal scan's running hot. We got a live one. It's him. Vitals are low. I'm going out.
Hip. Hear me. Awesome. Thank you all so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel for more content. And if you want to see the next part in this series, then make sure to turn on annotations and click on the link. Thank you all again, and I will see you all in the next one. Okay, bye, guys.